Welcome to the Magic of Marketing, where each week you get a hot tip to help you grow your business and change the world. I'm your host, Jennifer Trask, and this week we are talking about how to add video to your LinkedIn profile. It's really important that you maximize the use of these awesome platforms of social media. And so this week we're talking about connecting professionally on LinkedIn. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move the video over to my computer and I'm going to upload my video so you can see the process and you can do it for yourself. Video is a great way for people to get to know you so you can connect on a deeper level and really spice up your LinkedIn profile so it's not just text. All right, so I'll see you in a minute. Okay, so here you can see we're in LinkedIn and I'm already in my profile. So all you need to do is come here to this edit button and click it. And then what's going to happen is you're going to go down and at the top is probably your background. Then you have also experience and you can put your video in either one of these. So I'm going to put it in my summary. So you'll see here it says get discovered for your work, add your videos, images, documents. Here's the arrow. This is where you're going to put the link. And by the way, whether you want to put a video, image, document, SlideShare program, whatever, here are the supported providers. So if you click this button, you're going to see this pop-up come up. And they're going to tell you all the different websites that they support here on LinkedIn. So if I click video providers, you'll see all of these right here. And you're going to see that YouTube is right there, right at the bottom, as well as Vevo, Vidler, Vimeo, a whole bunch of common ones. So it doesn't, you just have to make sure your video is housed on one of them. So mine's on YouTube. So here I am. I'm going to click control copy, come back over, and I'm going to put my URL there, and there we go. Now there it's here. Now, a couple things I want to just tell you quickly. This doesn't really look like a video. So what I did was I created text to go in here in the title, and it says click to watch video, and of course a smiley face. I do that because I want people to know it's a video, and that's all that they're going to see once I save this. So I'm going to put the rest of my text in here into the description. You can do it too. You can see that I put my website URL and my Facebook URL fan page so that people can check that out because I mentioned it in the video. So then I'm going to click save and then I'm done. Now the final thing I need to do is go up and click done editing. Okay, now I'm officially done. And you can see here it is. Click the video to watch. So I click and here is my video. And that's it. That's all you got to do to add video. Well, actually to add video or pictures or anything else, other media that you would like to add to your LinkedIn profile. So what I want you to do, make your video, add it to your LinkedIn profile. Then I want you to come back over to jennifer-trask.com to this blog post, put in your LinkedIn URL, which by the way, you can find right here underneath your picture, and put it in the comment section so we can come and watch your video. Okay, so that's it. Good luck. Don't forget to share this video so other people can know how to put their video up too. And we'll see you next week on the Magic of Marketing.